Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy Joe back on your screen, and today we'll be reacting to the long-awaited GTA 6 trailer, man. GTA 6 is finally coming to fruition, man. I don't know how long they've been working on this game, but GTA 5 been out for like 15 years, bro. And watch them not even drop it till 2026. I'm excited for this trailer, man. I'm excited for GTA 6 to come out. It's another thing me and my boys can play, and then, you know, eventually in the future, I can stream it, you feel me? But hey, man, before we get into this reaction, go hit that subscribe button if you're new. And if you're not, bro, why are you not subscribed, man? You watching all the videos, you go through this every video. You might as well go ahead and subscribe for me, please. And while you're down there, hit that thumbs up for me, please. Be greatly appreciated. And also, follow me on all my social medias right here. Instagram's the most important one. Stay up to date with all my videos and when I'm posting them and when I'm going live on Twitch and whatnot. And yeah, just stay up to date with everything. But hey, man, that's enough talking. Let's get into this reaction, man. All right, man, let's get into this reaction. This video is a minute and 30 seconds long, so let's get into it, man. Alright, may contain content inappropriate for children. This is a family-friendly YouTube channel, so kids, I'm sorry. Go ahead, click off. It's like, nah, unless you're watching with your parents, it's cool.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Hold on, bro, this look real. Hold on, bro, this look real. She kind of bad.
Lucia.
Hold on, bro. These graphics fire.
Bad luck, I guess.
Where we at? Where we at with it? Where the game take place? Where we at? Look like the outer base. We in Vegas? She tried to make my world. Hold on, bro. Hold on. I know this is a family-friendly YouTube channel, but bro, that club look a little too realistic, and this dude look a little too realistic. The hair and the grills, the tats, the chains. Oh yeah. They made this game for black people. This game racist. What is it? All black characters, the main characters or something? Hold on, bro. I need GTA to get the licenses to put the actual, like... Hold on, did they? Hold on, bro. Is that a Porsche logo and is that a Ferrari logo? Is that a Lamborghini logo? Hold on, bro. Did they get the licenses? Hold on, bro. Nah, this look like a movie or something. Oh, yeah. This joint finna go crazy. I already know. Just based off the builds and the body types and whatnot, this joint look way too realistic, bro. We're in Vice City. We're in Miami with it. Yeah, we is, for sure. Alright.
Well, look who's back.
Nah, this finna go hard.
Get through this is by sticking together, being a team. Trust.
Oh, so we on some Bonnie and Clyde type stuff. Didn't they say we're supposed to get it next year or something, though? I mean, at least it's not 2026. That's a long time, bro. What else they need to do? Y'all got the trailer. Like, what else y'all need to do? Hey, man, that trailer was kind of fire. I ain't gonna lie. Look, I know the graphics are always gonna be good, always gonna be better, especially with the Grand Theft Auto game, but, like, it looked realistic. Like, they got the body types down, like, Like, you feel me? They got the girls' body types. They got the men's body types looking mad realistic. They got the fat dude looking like Rod Wave out there, bro. Come on now. Like, it looked like a movie. And then they had, like, social media too, like videos on social media and whatnot that look tough, bro. And then I low-key think they have the actual logos on the cars now. You can't tell me that's not a Ferrari logo, bro, unless I'm bugging. And then this looks like the actual Porsche logo right here. This is obviously a Porsche. And then if you look over here, this is obviously a Lamborghini. This looks like the Lamborghini logo. I don't know though, man. This joint looks sweet. That's all I know. I'm ready for the game to come out tomorrow. I'm ready for more trailers to come out, more, you feel me? Hype videos to come out. I'm ready for it, man. I'm ready for it, bro. Hey, man, that's all for this video. I hope y'all enjoyed this reaction. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button if you're new. And if you're not, why you not subscribe, man? Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Leave a like if you like the video. Follow me on all my social medias right here. Yeah, man. I'll be back tomorrow with another video. Vlogmas. Day 5, 6, 7. I don't know. Just know we back at it tomorrow. Appreciate y'all for watching. Joe out. Peace.